Aeora. A world where mortals live, die, and are reborn through the turning of the wheel. The cycle of reincarnation watched over by the gods and made possible through pillars of a mystical substance known as Audra. 5 years ago, you traveled from your home to the Deerwood, a nation that had waged war against the incarnated god of light, Aethys, resulting in his destruction. The country suffered from a plague of Hollowborn, infants born without souls, that many believed was punishment for killing a god. In an ancient, secluded ruin, you witnessed a secret ritual that inadvertently transformed you into a Watcher. One who can see and speak with souls. The ritual also gave you horrible visions, waking nightmares of a past life that threatened your sanity. To put them to rest, you pursued the man who had led the ritual, a seemingly immortal agent of the gods, known as Theos Ix Arcanon. With divine assistance, you confronted and defeated Theos, ending your visions and resolving the Hollowborn crisis. In so doing, you also learned a great secret that Theos had protected. That the ancient empire of Angwith had transformed themselves into gods. Your visions finally put to rest, you retired to the castle of Cadnua, built atop a massive statue of pure Audra, where you ruled in relative peace and prosperity.
Made a nice story. You fixing up that old keep? Lifting the curse? Must have told it 100 times. But something got to gnawing at me. Thinking the spirits there weren't really at rest. That maybe the gods weren't finished with us. God came back. He would forgive us. Last the trouble with dreams. Sooner or later, we all have to wake up.
So you wake to a sleepless world, the in-between of life and death. Follow your memories. You have been here before.
I've seen past the shroud. You are a Watcher now, and the Watcher you will stay.
A Watcher sees souls, knows their pasts, and the souls see them back.
A dubious inheriting a fortress both broken and cursed.
What is a god? A higher power? A rewarder of good deeds and punisher of the wicked?
The gods aren't real, but something else entirely. Something created by people.
And did you ever consider that these were things you were never meant to understand? That their comprehension is beyond you?
Let the world see. Let them decide what to do.
The wheel has turned again, Watcher. Come.
Share. You can smile. Lighten it as he creases a twist.
Thank you for joining, Cat.
Slender neck, Rocky occupied.
Good. Well, Worf, tell me. Do you remember we last met? You prayed for my help, and though you could have
sleep,
you had need of the being that Otho A and he are still connected. He has chosen a body made of living. No.
She delicately
I know. Their soul or you go forth now, Watcher, as my herald. Know that I do not give you this title. Find Aeth.
With a quick gesture,
a chime.
The dwarf nod.
The return to your body. Adair watches.
No, there's no. How you feel? Me? I'm the. Not with you. Don't worry. Anyway. A lot.
I hate the voice.
Had no. It isn't. The. I know.
How could you know?
Misfortune's brewing, top. Pirates.
I know this is.
Pirates of Deadfire are notorious. I suggest you deal with them quickly.
Thank you.
What have we here? A little sloop? Lost and alone in the storm? I'll be taking your ship.
Well, at least he asked.
I am a gentleman of... Give her up easy, and I'll see you get a swift death. In the blood now, then. Listen up. I'm off to play with a...
You heard, Benwith!
You've been getting...
It's a relief. I do so. That is...
The fuse... Let's see about... I don't want to be...
For now. My...
He's... Well... Yeah? I got it.
So many souls lost. Someone else survived.
Hope the rest of those sodden bastards made it.
My flame burns yet.
Is that ye? You woke just in... Aye.
Can we...
Drop that,
Uncle?
Later.
Be a fight.
Hey, I can't see. Oh.
Sure.
Watcher, oh.
Isn't there supposed to be a light?
It is good to see you well, the bosun. I remained here, hoping he would return quick. I came over this way in hopes of gathering. I will make for the.
guess we're not the first to head this way.
Sure.
Hey, watch it with that.
Let's go.
Looks like trouble.
Killing machine doing out here by himself, like, anyway, collecting his thoughts.
It's mine now.
Pirates! Andra!
Beodol! Well, now.
Adair! Been trying to find a way past without losing a leg or getting. Well, it's just bats. Then I'll head that way.
Leave it to me. Thank you.
take a look. That's gonna be hard to clean. That R looks about as good as it smells at this point.
Peeled.
I'm having some trouble moving through this.
Trouble.
You're looking better, Casita.
It's my leg, Mati.
Everything we've been through, and I'm nearly done it. Funny thing, it's hard to... I wasn't planning. Have you found any of the... That should be easy.
Leave it to me.
Sure.
How dreadful it is to see the Defiant brought so low.
At least my leg don't hurt anymore.
Quickly and quietly.
Hey.
Boil up some water.
Beardle said you had to
have a spy at that leg. Good news, Captain. Eve. Not a one. It's just the lot of us now. Kithn, of course. It's surely...
I suppose we are lucky land.
Oh, mess. We'll be... We got turned around in that... Not much chance of us moving the ship on our own.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Why not?
No, no, said you go, learning the, no, your soul, then go, always wanting more, I given you what you asked for, you go now.
Thank you.
better see what that crowd's about.
What if the giant comes this way?
Please, everyone stay calm. Please.
Have off.
Yes.
I have.
What about
a- What about the if
every. Each one of.
Two of my.
That would make.
Quite. Percom. Espesh.
Do not.
Gra.
I am for friendlier fires. If you would speak, seek me out in our village.
What marvelous carvings!
Oh, yes. This one is many centuries old. Blessed by Ngati herself.
Magnificent!
Yes, there's quite the event. Apology between the sto- If you- I would call it a- You'll- Now, and f- all that's- Cad- I have the gun. There- Your- It's also quite valuable. Value- We sought to- And then- We have- Which is where- Gala, one more thing.